Wasbir, this is the first time that the militant group has went on to target even family members of army personnel. Wasbir, your take on this big story at the start.
Yes, Priya, but before answering your question, the breaking news at this point in time that highly placed security forces, security sources have told Notice Live that the PLA, People's Liberation Army of Manipur, is behind the attack. That is what we are getting reports as of now. The highly placed security sources have told Notice Live that the People's Liberation Army, that is the PLA of Manipur, is behind this ambush. In fact, what we are getting to know at this point in time, Priya, is that it was an Assam Rifles convoy that was going to this Sankhen village in Churachandpur district, close to the border with Myanmar, as a follow-up action of a civic action that the Assam Rifles had conducted. Assam Rifles had carried out some civic activities in that area some time ago, and the colonel, his wife, his son, and some other troopers of the Assam Rifles, in a convoy, they were going to that particular village on that particular general area to take stock of the civic action that the Assam Rifles had conducted in the area. Therefore, it is extremely unfortunate, extremely unprecedented and unfortunate that the security forces have targeted the Assam Rifles convoy that had civilians in it. And as we have been reporting, this is for the first time that the militants have targeted an Assam Rifles or a security convoy with civilians in it. So therefore, it is unprecedented. It is extremely unfortunate. What we are getting to know at this point in time, that there have been six casualties, four Assam Rifles soldiers, including the colonel and, of course, the colonel's wife and son. A total of six people have died in this very, very broad daylight ambush in Churachandpur district of Manipur, close to the border with Myanmar. And highly placed security sources have told Notice Live that the PLA is behind this attack. Extremely shocking. The elections are due in Manipur. And let me tell you, only recently, the security forces have seized a huge consignment of bomb-making materials, including gelatin sticks and so on. So this is indication of the fact that valley-based rebels are extremely active in the area. So this is extremely shocking incident that has come, a daring ambush on the Assam Rifles convoy. And the unfortunate part is that security sources telling us that the Assam Rifles convoy was on its way to that area as a follow-up measure of the civic actions that the Assam Rifles had conducted recently. And unfortunately, that convoy also had in it, among the occupants of that convoy, were the Assam Rifles colonel, his wife and son. These are two civilians who were killed. So that is a very big story at this point in time. We are tracking this story. Of course, Notice Live is the first news channel to bring up this very, very sad incident, very, very shocking incident that has taken place. Four Assam Rifles soldiers have been martyred on the line of duty on the border with Arunachal Pradesh in Manipur, Churachandpur district. Extremely tragic and shocking incident. And of course, unprecedented that the rebels had attacked a convoy that had civilians in it. And we have lost the colonel's wife and son in that particular ambush. Priya.
Right, Wasbir, thank you so much for all those details.